Hey guys, so this is my self-spreading kinetic projectile. I have shown a variant of this in my shorts video, and building it like this without using merch blocks makes it way cheaper. Alright, so this is how it works. By using H2 generator instead of a hydrogen tank, I can just fill this with ice without needing a connector. And with the H2 generator as the leading edge of the projectile, when that edge hit the target, it will detach the things that are connected to it, and that will create four separate projectiles. Because remember, on Space Engineers, every block has their own specific attachment points, and we all know that individual blocks do more penetration damage. Alright, let's try this now. We have Zero's medical ship there as a target. This is a war crime. Alright, here goes. We're gonna launch it. And on impact, you will see that it will spread into four separate projectiles. There's one there. There's one there. Alright, here's another one. And there we go. You guys can see the individual projectiles flying away. And if we go down here, you can see, oh, wow. And remember, this configuration is much cheaper than using a drill missile. Even though a drill missile can do more penetration damage, it's also more expensive. So, that's how kinetic self-spreading shrapnel projectiles work on Space Engineers.